11th season of live horse racing for the North Dakota Horse Park.
Yeah, it is back in North Fargo for the next few weekends. Certainly a fun event that will draw thousands of fans. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live from the North Dakota Horse Park in Fargo with more this morning. Hi, Christy.
Good morning, guys. And I'm here actually with the general manager, Mike Schmitz. And we now are inside of one of the barns. And there's going to be a lot of horses racing, not only this weekend, the next few weekends. But let's first talk about these jerseys, because these are the jockey jerseys you guys have. What's the significance of them?
Well, we're...
Hi. Oh, he's saying good morning, too, to the viewers as well.
We have the different silks. Everyone's a little bit different color. Mm-hmm. And part of our cancer charity thing we're doing this year with Cowboy Up for Cancer. They're all sponsored, and then we'll auction them off at the end of the season, and all that money will go to the Cowboy Up for Cancer.
And I think it's really neat that you guys want to make sure that there's something that's making a difference. And actually, some of the betting that's going to be happening that weekend as well is people can actually make bets, and their winnings go towards those charities.
Yeah, for the first time, we're going to do a bet on a cure, and you can make a wager on that final Sunday closing day. Donate it, and we'll give all those winnings to the Cowboy Up for Cancer charity. So,
and just taking a step back, I think this guy wants to get on camera as well. And this is just some of the beautiful horses. I mean, there's some huge ones here inside of this barn. But how many are going to be around this weekend racing?
We think there'll be about 200 on the ground. So.
Oh, wow. And that's not even including how many two-legged people there are going to be. You guys are expecting a lot of fans to come out, hopefully, for the first opening weekend.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Over 20,000 hopefully are going to be coming out throughout these next few weekends. So we wanted to remind you, if you can't come out this weekend, it's also going to be race days on the 23rd and 24th, and also on the 30th and 31st as well. Ooh, I almost got bit in the booty over here. Someone, I think, is a little bit hungry for breakfast. So again, guys, don't forget that gates open at 11 a.m. Races start at 1 p.m. And I think he's getting a little cranky because he's hungry, like I get when I haven't eaten breakfast yet either.
And it's early too.
Christy, you came into his bedroom, you woke him up early with your TV lights. The least you can do is have some apples and carrots ready, right?
I would think so. Beautiful horse, kind of feisty.
That is funny, though. You're going to need to find out that horse's name for me, because I like him already. I'm putting money on that horse.
Good stuff. Christy Larson reporting live from the horse park. Thank you, Christy.